BCCI President Sourav Ganguly visited Belur Math, the global headquarters of the Ramakrishna Math and Ramakrishna Mission, to hand over 2,000 kgs of rice for the needy in his bid to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. Visited Belur Math after 25 years, handed over 2,000 kgs of rice for the needy, Ganguly said in a tweet. The Belur Math had earlier stopped all spiritual initiation to be held at the Math and distribution of non-prasad, besides banning gatherings in large numbers inside the main temple till further notice to stop any spread of the coronavirus. All inquiries regarding spiritual initiation will be entertained after 14th April.